Okay, so I already have one eye done. Not this one. I have this eye done. And I put on my foundation. I did a little bit of contouring. Let's get started on the eye first. And I'll show you how I got this on the other eye. Okay, so I might get out of the screen a little because I move my head a lot. We're gonna start off with a bit of concealer. CoverGirl Ready Set Gorgeous Concealer in a light shade. It's a little bit lighter than my skin, and I already put this under my eyes, so I'm just gonna put a little bit on the center of my lid. And using my finger, I'm just gonna blend that out. This is a really good base. If you don't have like eye primer or something, you can use your concealer. So I'm gonna take my little fluffy brush and taking some of WOS from the Naked Urban Decay mini palette, I'm just gonna put that all over my lid just to set to that concealer. I'm using this little angled brush right here, but we're gonna go into Crave from the same palette, and Crave is obviously just any matte black eyeshadow. You're just gonna kind of follow the natural curvature of your eyes. And it doesn't have to look anything, it doesn't have to be like perfect or anything, because you're gonna be blending it out. So yeah, just bring it like down to there, I would say. Okay, now I'm gonna grab a dome-shaped brush, and I'm just gonna go into the same color, Crave, and then apply it along the line. Again, this doesn't have to look amazing, we're gonna blend this out, so just get it on there. Okay, now I'm gonna switch brushes with just an empty brush, nothing on it, and blend. This is just a little fluffy brush. So now we're just gonna clean it up with some concealer. So I'm just gonna put a little bit on the back of my hand here, the same concealer that I put on my lid, and then using a flat brush, this is the brush I'm gonna use, and I dip it right into the concealer, and then go on my eye starting from the middle. I'm gonna put it on my lid, just apply it to the front of the lid first. And then as you get closer to the line, you're gonna just pull the brush so that it gives you straight lines. What I like to do is kind of flip my brush and then just pull like that. I'm just gonna clean off this part because we don't want that there. So go back in with your fluffy brush and WOS and just set your eyelid again. Go back in with my little angled brush and just slightly darken this line. So now that I have that, I'm gonna grab this same fluffy brush and dip into Faint from the Naked palette as well. This is just a one palette kind of look. And then I'm just gonna put it in my crease here. And you have to go very lightly with this because you don't want it to kind of flick it out this way. And make sure to leave a little gap right there. I'm just gonna clean up this line and this part with more concealer. And then with a very little amount, I'm just gonna up in here. Because I just put concealer there again, I'm going to take WOS and just lightly pat it onto the line. I'm using my Marcel Double Precision Eyeliner, and using the felt tip side, I'm just going to line my eye the same width as this eye. NYX Super Skinny Marker, because it's very thin, and I'm just going to taper out this line very little. Then we're going to do the glittery part. So I'm just going to grab my glitter. This is Hard Candy's Heavy Metal, and I'm just going to follow this line right here, the top line, and then put glitter on top of it. On my lid, but whatever, man, you can't tell from far away. That's all that matters. So going back into my Naked Basics palette, I'm gonna take the shade Venus, which is that shiny white color, and then on this little sponge applicator brush, I'm just gonna apply that right in the corner, and then I'm gonna take the black eyeliner. This is Marc Jacobs. Back to my glitter and then apply some here in my tear duct. Using another angled brush like this, I'm gonna take the black eyeshadow once again, Crave, and then just put it under my lash line. Now once you do that, I'm going to use this domed brush. I'm going to take Faint, which is the dark brown shade, and I'm just going to use that to smoke out my bottom lash line. So for mascara, I'm using this L'Oreal mascara. I'm sorry I don't actually know the name of it. I'm gonna go put on my false lashes now because I can't put them on camera because I suck at it so bad. So I'll put those on and I will be right back. So I put on my false lashes. Now I'm just gonna move on to the rest of my face and finish up this look. I'm taking my Anastasia Contour Kit from In Light to Medium. I'm gonna go into this shade right here. It's actually a shimmery pink, kind of very faint pink. So I'm just gonna take a fluffy brush and go into that. Squeeze the brush. Honestly, literally only own one blush, and this is the MAC Melba Matte blush. So I'm just gonna take my angled brush and then apply my blush. I'm just gonna take this Avon lip liner in Rich Ginger, very light kind of nude color. Very lightly, just blending in as I go. I'm just gonna apply this lipstick, which is called Beige Shimmer from Avon as well. I'm literally out of it. It's my mom's lipstick, I stole it anyways. It's okay. This is the final look, and I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, give it a big thumbs up, and don't forget to hit the subscribe button down below. Also, if you enjoyed it, share it with your family and friends, because maybe if you liked it, they'll like it too, and I'll be able to grow my audience. I hope you guys have a great Saturday, and I'll see you soon. Bye.